Beautiful. Beautiful. And I mean it. So beautiful that I don't have the words to describe it. You know, it's not every day that I get blessed with something like this. To be shown such a wonderful and lovely scenery. Sure, it's different for you, though. I'm not exactly referring to this view. I mean you. You're beautiful. You're amazing. Now, I know we've just barely met each other, but there's something about you. It feels different. Like you're the one I've been searching for all my life. Like you're the one that's been missing. I wouldn't exactly call this romantic to begin with. Just stating the obvious. But if you think I'm wrong, well, you're more than welcome to prove otherwise. But I would say that I've always been a good judge of people. Especially someone that I've taken an interest in. Someone that's special, unique, one of a kind. You. You're the only one that's ever made me feel something like this. Maybe that's why I'm acting a little weird now that I have you all to myself. I mean, what else could I ask for? A beautiful view. Beautiful person. At the perfect time. Well, I think it's perfect exactly because it's the end of the day. We can just relax, rest, take our time together. And personally, I like the night sky. I don't know if it's the same over there and the other places, but over here, you can see the stars. If you can call them stars in the first place. Nothing. But I mean it. If I have to be a bit more overt with you, then I want you all for myself. I want to get to know. more and more about you. And in exchange, I'll let you know more about me too. Out of character. Well, you might be right. I wouldn't say so completely. After all, I'm just being forward, direct, straight with you. I don't want to waste time. Well, it's because we never know what's gonna happen tomorrow. Right? I only stuck one step forward towards the future, without really knowing what the outcome would be. And it's precisely because of that I don't want to waste time. If I see something that has to be done, I'll do it. If I see something I want, I'll do my best to obtain it. And since I saw you, well, it's been a little hard to hold back. Hold back this to get closer to you. So close that you can feel my breath going down your ear, down your neck, and I can feel yours as well. So let's say you I'm asking, do you want to be mine? And do you want me to be yours? But I can understand how that might be a little bit of a tough decision right now. But maybe, just maybe, I can convince you. Convince you how? Explore everything about you as well. To get to know everything. But I won't let you get swept up in the moment if that is what's happening. So I'll ask you again, with a clearer mind, without me being so close. Do you want more? Is that your final answer? If you think otherwise, then you're free to leave. I won't stop you. I will respect whatever decision you have. You feel something special with me, too. That is something I wasn't quite expecting. But is a very, very welcome statement. Was amazing. Oh, you are amazing. You are perfect. And I would have expected no less. I'll repeat myself then. Think that you are perfect, just the way you are. So don't think so negatively about yourself. Don't let these things fester inside your mind. Just listen to me, because I can only ever speak the truth, especially with you. I couldn't lie to you even if I wanted to. So still not convinced, then let's change that. Oh. Let's really put it to the test then. Let's figure out if your worries are founded or not. And if they aren't, which I'm sure they really aren't, well, then we'll get to know each other very well. If you want to, then say yes. I want to hear you say it. Sure. I don't have to hold back anymore. I want you to.
Did you like the content? If you did, then please don't forget to click that like and subscribe buttons down below so I can make more like this in the future. And make sure that you also hit that bell icon so you can get latest updates and notifications on this channel. If you want more of this content though, you can also drop by my Patreon. You'll be able to access some of my more exclusive content over there. Of course, if you want to talk to me or just want to visit some of my community, then you can also drop by Discord. There's also other things like Twitter, Twitch, etc. And you'll be able to find all the links down below inside the description, along with a few other fun stuff down there. Now, my name is Azeru, and thank you very much for watching the content. I will see you next time.